Hello kids, welcome back to our virtual learning program. I am your teacher Ms. Ovalodi and today we will learn English alphabets A to J. As we have done these letters in reception class and now we are gonna revise them in beginner one. In class beginner one, we have done letters A to J in writing and orally both. And now we are gonna revise them in video for your more explanation. I am showing there flashcard. Look at there carefully. Firstly, there is letter A. A is for apple. A apple. B is for ball. B ball. C is for cat. K cat. D is for dog. D dog. E is for egg. E egg. F is for fish. Fish. G is for gorilla. G gorilla. H is for house. H house. I is for igloo. E igloo. J is for juice. J juice. Letters E to G with vocabs and sound have been taught. Now it's your home task to learn these vocabs with sound and do the given worksheet at your home. Dear students, we will meet you in next video with new topics. Till then, take care. Bye bye.